When I was young, my grandmother taught me how to play chess. She was an excellent chess player. She won many competitions. She was a very kind and fun teacher. Every Monday and Wednesday after school, I went to her house. On Monday, she helped me with my homework. On Wednesday, she taught me how to play chess for 4 hours. It was really fun.